I feel hesitation is death and expression is life. What I taught my students and teachers is to express themselves in a better way out. Whatever they want, let them express in a beautiful way. It is not that they are dead listeners for hours and hours, for 8 hours, for 6 hours, for 1 year, for 10 years. Is it that we have taken a contract of listening? No. It is. Education is an interaction. Education is a passion. Education is a compassion. Education is an expression. So we need to express. I made my students to come up with such a great ideas. You won't believe that even the great scholars cannot express such ideas. So I just give an opportunity to students to express their beautiful ideas where they come up with the beautiful ideas and made me feel that no student is dull, no student is lacking behind. Everyone has one or other potential. A teacher's duty is to not to make them realize where they are falling down. It is his equal responsibility to make him feel that where he is shining and rising. We all made students to feel down. You are failed in that, you are down in that, you still have B grade, you still have C grade. Can we give a chance to say that you are in this grade and you can go to that grade? So we need to do reverse engineering in education system so that students will come up with a new ideas. We make them ashamed saying that you are still here. We need to make them proud saying that your ideas are calculated, your ideas are considered, your ideas are implemented, not only in the answer papers but in the reality, in the real world. Then students will feel worth living in this beautiful classroom and the world. So we should give students to share their ideas, to do the actual contribution in the world so that the real world will enjoy the contribution of the students. Otherwise, for 20 years, 25 years, we are just keeping all the students away from the reality world. So it is not an education. We need to bring them to the real world. Thank you very much. Namaste.